हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर वैभव कळंबे, कंसल्टेंट डर्मेटोलॉजिस्ट एंड कॉस्मेटोलॉजिस्ट प्रैक्टिसिंग एट स्किन मेडिका क्लिनिक डोंबिवली वेस्ट सिंस लास्ट 3 इयर्स. टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग ऑन द टॉपिक ट्रंकल एक्ने. एक्ने, एज वी ऑल नो, इट्स वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कॉमन डिजीज और डिसऑर्डर विच अकर्स इन एडोलेसेंट पीपल. एक्ने मोस्ट कॉमनली, एज वी ऑल नो, अकर्स ओवर द फेस बट कैन ऑल्सो बी सीन ओवर द चेस्ट, बैक और इवन ओवर द शोल्डर्स. So the acne which occurs over the back, chest or shoulders is known as truncal acne. Truncal acne is more commonly seen in males as compared to females. All these areas like chest and back contains a lot of sebaceous glands which leads to increased sebum production. Because of this sebum production, there occurs increased keratinization, clogging of those all skin pores, leading to truncal acne. Almost 60% of individuals have back acne, whereas 45% have chest acne. So now coming to common causes of truncal acne. The first and foremost cause is a dandruff. So dandruff or these dandruff flakes, when they come in contact with the skin, they can cause truncal acne. Second most common condition or disorder which is seen is known as PCOD, that is polycystic ovarian disease. This disorder is multi-hormonal in nature and occurs in women, and there is increased production of testosterone male hormones in them, leading to truncal acne. Another less common factors causing truncal acne are excessive hydration of the skin in the form of increased friction, heat, or even shaving and waxing in females can lead to truncal acne. So what all the things we can do to prevent this truncal acne? Mostly avoid using any harsh soap or any harsh body wash which can worsen this acne. Avoid any home remedies which can even lead to sometimes worsening of your truncal acne. So sometimes these backpacks, these tend to rub against your back of the skin of the back, which can lead to truncal acne. So coming to treatment, use of all those skincare products or cosmetic products which are non-comedogenic, non-oily or less oily and less irritant or hypoallergenic. So as a dermatologist are concerned, we divide the treatment into topical and systemic part. In topical, we prescribe various soaps containing salicylic acid, various lotion, cream or spray, or even gels which are given to be applied over the acne. Topical benzoyl peroxide, topical tretinoin is also used in some cases. Whereas in systemic part, we mainly go for oral antibiotics like doxycycline, minocycline, or in some cases systemic oral isotretinoin is also used. So friends, these were the few points regarding truncal acne. If you have any query regarding skin, hair, nail or cosmetic, kindly do visit our clinic at Skin Medica, Dombivli West. Thank you for your patient listening.